Mahanagarpalika has been continuously doing fogging since the onset of monsoon, and the fogging has been continuous in all the areas, especially slum areas. But now, recently, in this month of September, the rainfall has increased. So due to the increasing rainfall and the number of increase in the mosquitoes, Kalaburagi Mahanagarpalika is initiating a mass fogging drive in all over the city, which will be taken in a phase-wise manner. In the first phase, all the zone 1 areas will be covered, and in one day itself, all the areas of the zone 1 will be covered in this mass fogging drive. On the second day, zone 2, and on the third day, zone 3. In this way, in all the areas, irrespective of the locality, irrespective of the area, we are going to take a mass fogging drive in which all the areas will be covered, so as to control the number of mosquitoes.